Hi everyone, Ulysses here again from Microchip Technology, and welcome back to Ask Our Experts. In this episode, we are talking about platform firmware security. If you haven't seen any of our other episodes for this series, be sure to check out our playlist referenced here. To help answer today's question, we welcome back Brandon Weekly. Brandon, when talking about platform firmware security, we hear terms like secure boot and platform root of trust. What is the difference between these two?
So secure boot is just one feature that exists under the broader umbrella of platform root of trust. Secure boot makes sure that the firmware that your platform uses to boot up is authentic and signed by the original manufacturer of the device. Platform root of trust encompasses a bunch of other features such as secure updates, attestation, code rollback protection, as well as many others to make sure that the device is not only secured in the boot environment and the pre-boot environment, but also throughout the entire life cycle of the device. So pre-boot, boot time, runtime, and then even to your end of life stage, a platform root of trust solution, a good one, is going to make sure that your device secrets are safe and that the platform only ever does what it's intended to do.
That's a great clarification on how secure boot fits under the umbrella of platform root of trust. Thanks, Brandon. For our viewers, to learn more about the platform root of trust solutions Microchip offers, click the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.